I refuse to attend a funeral before midday. I'm just not a morning person.